down in the streets and die. Oh, why, oh, why is what she cried? She cried. The biggest problems in the city is them daddies ain't there. And if it ain't about the money, then nobody don't care. And then I spoke to an OG, tried to lend to me. He said, boy, these streets suck the love right out your heart. So don't believe that bullshit. You know goddamn well these niggas won't show up. Oh, no, no, no. You know goddamn well these bitches won't grow up. I'm sinking down to the ground of the ghettos and we can't get no lower. So I'm asking God, how do we dig ourselves out if we can't afford the shovel? There's a problem in the hood, everybody come together just to solve that problem. But that's the problem in the hood, nobody comes together unless you involve violence. Cause we was taught to be the tough guys, and was told to just remain silent. But then you got them niggas telling on the next guy, instead of telling what it takes to solve. Is there a problem that I don't know about? Is there a problem that I haven't heard about? Of kids robbing each other, pimps, prostitutes, and drug dealers. We won't get much further unless we start helping each other. But them non-believers will say, you know goddamn well these niggas won't show up. You know goddamn well these bitches won't grow up. We're sinking down to the ground of the ghettos and we can't get no lower. So I'm asking God, how do we dig ourselves out if we can't afford the shovel?
16 brothers with no father around. Out of 16, 14 robbers now. Two went to school and got a degree. One went to jail, the other one stuck in the streets. Damn, so nobody really made it out. Everybody selling bricks just to build a house. Mama working two jobs while I babysat it hard. And I ain't even see my dad when we was in the trap. Life crazy, can't dig success with a shovel. And all these hoes around digging me with no shovel. Hotter than the Kelvin for the cash, do whatever. No Rihanna when it rains, somebody grab my umbrella. Yeah.
You know goddamn well these niggas won't show up. You know goddamn well these bitches won't grow up. I'm sinking down to the ground of the ghettos and we can't get no lower. So I'm asking God, how do we dig ourselves out? Afford the shovel.